The North Charleston Police Department has arrested a man in connection to a 2020 murder. 26-year-old Jermaine Bunch Jr. was arrested with the help of U.S. Marshals on charges of murder, attempted murder, and possession of a weapon during a violent crime. Bunch is accused of shooting four people near Highway 78 and Shipley Street in December of 2002. One of those victims died.